So I have to get a drone shot of my sister's lawn because there's a guy that we know that has a lawn business. His name's Tracy. His business is called Tracy and Sons Lawn Care. Tracy, you're the man. I know you're watching this because you always support me. You're the best, dude. You're amazing. It was great to work with you. But nevertheless, I have to get this shot and I love flying the drone. So I figured I'd just take you guys along with me because quarantine vibes for days. And luckily, my sister's house is right behind us. So yeah, let's do this.
It's like your heart already knows. This is where your father's been, and where you're gonna go. Breathe deep every new day. There's a sunrise, there's a light today. For the rain will never stop. Every train will never drop. No, you don't have to go alone.
Easy dubs. It's really cold though, so let's go inside. Alright, this is either going to be a really good idea or a really bad one.
I just want to say, welcome to a random compilation of random creative things that I've been doing inside my house as I've been quarantined. Take with these what you may. I hope these inspire you. no promises though. Yeah, here we go with the first one.
So the idea is to have a shot of me reading a book on the couch because why not? And yeah, so here we go.
All right, boys, let's do this. Oh, there's a woo! I didn't even see her. I'm gonna be a model Aggie for a sec. Cause you can't, wow, just flip off my kiss like that.
So dangerous, so dangerous. All right, recording. So, I think the stressful thing about that was that... So keep in mind too, it's not a Mavic Air, it's a Mavic Pro. So it's got like a big wingspan, hence the fact that it's bigger than my head. So that was the most stressful part because it was wanting to go... It kept trying to go up, and then it kept trying to go down, and it wouldn't just stay still. So I had to like keep maneuvering it, so that was a lot. We got the shot though!
So there is a sunrise in my bedroom. I want you to find a window with a sunrise going through it.
Everybody knows, almost, that if you stand in front of a window with sunlight coming in and it hits your eye correctly, it'll look really sick, right? So I'll just give you guys an example. So you kind of angle it with it hitting your face right.
So I actually recorded this on a different day than the pictures I'm about to show you, but the pictures that I'm about to show you are better than the ones I took in this clip. So the actual method is you take a selfie next to a window, right? And it looks pretty cool because you got the sunlight hitting you like this. And then the best one is you take something colorful, like this laundry basket, for example, and put it next to you, and then it'll reflect and look something like this.
See, here's the thing. I think studios are cool, but you really don't need one. You just need a DSLR or your phone and your home. And that's it. That's what's crazy about it.
Okay, so update to this part of the video. Way in the future from the last piece of video that you just saw, I just found this little crevice right here of all this. And so I have my camera, I have my 20mm f1.7 lens on, so I'm gonna go ahead and do some shots real quick. So I'll show you those now, because this is pretty dope.
I mean, keep in mind too, a lot of it is just like awkwardly holding the camera, but you just don't make sure your arm is out of the frame. That's the most important thing, because then you won't be able to see the arm bending and stuff like that, so. And then yeah, that's it.
What is going on, everybody, today?